Guys, welcome back to another stream. Today we're playing some more Watch Dogs. It's really hot today. It's like actually really hot. I know you already finished the campaign, you told me that yesterday.
It's like actually really hot.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha. Robert Racine.
Where did I even leave off? Alright, Vade. I'm not afraid to put you in timeout. I mean, I let you chill out for a little bit. See, look, I do care, but like, for real, like, can I mess you up if you get? If I get on Dog's Watch, I don't know what you mean. I do care, but like, I let you chill out for a while.
911, please state your emergency.
Serious and police.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
What did I even, Marty freaking? Well, I'm
squad all units, we've lost him. CTOS scan is a bust.
Are you going to get on Fortnite at all? Yeah, maybe a little bit later. Here, Rebecca, I'm not trying to be mean to you. Yeah, I can add you on the game. I already see something if I can do something real quick. No, whatever. Bye, X-Men, I'll miss you because I know for a fact you won't message me. Bye. I will message you. Thank you. Hold on a second, I'm not reading chat right now. Somebody say in chat giveaway, see if my pod's working. Dang it. Can someone say in chat giveaway? Or mod?
Are you angry over the vigilante? You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab.
Wait, see, how did they know my name?
Able to put a name to the vigilante, does that change people's opinions? Not if recent polls are true. Chicago citizens want Aiden Pierce thrown in jail for life. Several hunting Aiden Pierce sites have gone live since the reveal, and police have asked us to remind everyone there's a line that cannot be crossed. Engaging in vigilantism to catch the vigilante is only continuing the criminal cycle, and there will be no tolerance. However, police encourage all citizens to take advantage of the anonymous tip line.
Just tell me to get online and I'll go do a private session. Alright, don't spoil it, because I'm actually about to go buy Watch Dogs 2 and Call of Duty Black Ops 4, but I might buy what's it called first, Watch Dogs 2. Hey Kevin, can you go do me a favor and go into somebody's live stream and say I'm live?
Was hired by Damien. Start with the owner.
If you do that, I can shout you out on anything.
And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Wait, where's my bot at? Ah, there it is. Alright, go type in chat right now if I should go stealthy. Should I go stealthy or should I go in loud? Letting chat decide. Loud or quiet, guys? Let me know. All right. All right, one right there. One right there. Alright, bro, what's up? Hey. Alright, hold up. Oh God.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Search for it.
Eyes open.
Watch your back.
Oh Jesus.
I got nothing here. We're moving on.
Watch it.
You okay?
Oh my God, where did this man come from? All right, let's go. I'm gonna go on my own now. Kevin, I'm gonna do something real quick. Hold up.
Wait, can I help you with your missions?
No, sadly.
Alright, you wanna meet somewhere?
We're not on the same online thing yet.
Huh?
Wait, you can go into my game?
Yeah, that's what I'm asking, can I?
Wait, you can go into my campaign?
Yeah, that's what I'm asking, can I? Yes or no?
Yeah, go ahead. If you can. Yeah.
Alright. No, I'm asking you if is it possible?
Oh, I don't know. Try it. I don't know.
Well, right now I'm getting chased by the cops.
Dude, we have an idea.
When did you play this game? Like, when did you start?
My very first Watch Dogs stream was when I got it.
When was it?
I don't remember.
Alright, wait.
Are you watching the stream? Look what I just did. Go. Corner. No,
I was good.
Are you in my game?
I don't know. Invite me through like PlayStation or something.
Can I? Hold up. No, I don't think I can.
You can't?
No, you just wanna go into one of my private session?
Yeah.
Ooh!
Dude, try to guess what I just did.
What?
I literally, you know how when you're in a tunnel, right?
Yeah.
I just freaking, like, rode on the wall of the tunnel and skipped, like, a whole bunch of cars.
Nice.
That's fire. All right, well, I'm trying to go to where, towards where you're at.
All right, hold on, I'm making a private session right now. Wait, if I make a private online session?
I'm pretty sure you can invite me. Actually, I'm about to go to your stream, all right? I'm gonna see where you are. Where are you? Where are you? Go to the main hideout. Go to the main hideout. Go to the main hideout. You know where that is, right?
Yeah, the Elm Hotel, but I just made a private game.
Then how do I join?
I'm gonna invite you.
It works that easily?
Yeah.
And I still got it. This game is so fire, no cap.
Nice. Alright, I invited you. You gonna join?
Yeah, I know. It's loading. It's loading, doggo.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced.
Why is it taking so long?
You're welcome.
I don't know, but people are criticizing me for playing Watch Dogs 1.
Be like, freak you. What the heck? Why is it asking me about PlayStation Plus?
I don't know. Maybe you can't join without PlayStation Plus.
That's gay.
See if you can join.
Send me another one.
I am. I sent you another one.
Alright, it says online free roam, watchdog. You have been invited for watchdog. Accept the invite game. You will start automatically. Join. What is it saying? What is it saying? Join. Yeah, it takes me straight to this. Actually, I'm gonna press free trial.
You have to,
try. I'ma just proceed checkout, brother. We're sorry, the product cannot be purchased this time. It's a freaking free trial. How can it not be purchased?
Here, invite me to a game.
Yeah, it requires PlayStation Plus. This feature requires PlayStation Plus.
I have PlayStation Plus.
You want me to invite you?
Yeah, bro. See, I'm gonna end the stream here because I just got a notification saying that the internet right now is gonna like probably crash my stream.